I'm trying to be somebody 何にビビる必要あるそんなに、yeah、メジャーインディーのワークと笑いけるかせるまでギャラ音ファライ。To counter Goku's Kamehameha, Bills creates his own Frieza type ball of destruction and throws it at Goku. That's what you kind of see in the commercials where Goku's holding this big ball. So that's what he does. As he's holding on to this big ball, he loses his Super Saiyan mode. He can't hold on to it. He becomes regular Goku. And then eventually he passes out. As the ball's about halfway into him and he's almost dying, something snaps inside of him.And he turns Super Saiyan God, and then he actually disembarks the energy ball that Bills created, and the ball disappears. Bills is so happy, he's shocked. He's like, wow, what the hell was that? Because no one has ever done that to his ball of destruction before. So he asks Goku, what did you just do? And Goku is all worn out at this point. He's so confused, he's dazed. He's like, honestly, I don't know what happened. So now Bills is pretty impressed with what Goku has just done. He takes a few minutes to think to himself on what he wants to do next.And you know, he becomes a nice guy. He tells Goku, he's like, listen, I'm not going to destroy Earth anymore. You're going to be number two, the most powerful in the universe. And Goku laughs at that because he wants to be number one. And he's like, oh, well, I'm number two. And then Goku passes out. Bills actually catches Goku, puts him on back on Earth. And now everyone else is a little worried on what Bills is going to do next. And Bills tells everyone, listen, you know, I'm not going to destroy the planet.I enjoyed fighting Goku. You know, he was able to become a Super Saiyan God. I'm always going to be number one best in this world. And Vegeta smirks and Piccolo does a little smirk too. However, Bulma is still upset that Bills and Wise screwed up her birthday party this year. And she gets mad at them. And then actually Bills and Wise apologizes. So then Bulma says, hey, you know what? You can come to my party next year. The next scene you see Wise and Bills on Bills' planet.And they're eating some of the food from Earth. And he asks his Wise, you know, he's picking it up with chopsticks. He's like, oh, what's this green thing? And Wise says, oh, it's wasabi. Wise disappears, starts laughing. And Bills eats the wasabi and gets all hot and starts ping-ponging around the world. And as he's ping-ponging around the world, all the planets around his planet are being destroyed. And then Wise actually snaps the back of Bills' neck.He falls asleep, and Wise tells Bills he needs a rest. That's basically the end of the movie. You see one last scene at nighttime where everyone on Earth is continuing Bulma's party after everyone's all beaten up. You know, Goku, Vegeta, and Piccolo are talking about what's going to happen next. So I don't know if there's going to be a continuation to the Dragon Ball series, but this was definitely an interesting movie because Goku didn't win. This was like the first movie where Goku actually lost. So I'll see you guys next week. Ja Matarashu.I'm trying to be somebody 何ビビる必要あるそんなに、yeah.